Hey there, it's Tank Girl, and I have here a Nokia N8 prototype. I wanted to give you guys a close-up tour of this fabulous device. So here we go, this is the back piece. And the camera, 12 megapixel autofocus with 720p video recording at 25 frames per second and a xenon flash as well as an autofocus light. This is a speaker down here. Up here you have the HDMI port and the headphone jack and the power button right there. Here you have the zoom button, the slider for the locking the screen, and the shutter button right here. One of the screws for the the battery door, which is down here. And another screw, USB port, which is also USB on the go compatible, which allows you to plug in hard drives, well, small hard drives and flash drives directly to the device. And here you have two slots. See if I can open them up. There's a SD card and a slim SIM slot. SD card right there. And SIM slot right there. There's no SIM in this particular phone right now, unfortunately. So I'm trying to close these. A little hard to close, but I'm sure that I'll figure it out eventually. There we go. So then you have on the front here the Symbian button, which brings up the menu and goes home. A microphone, the OLED screen, which is a NHD display, 640 by 360 pixels. Front-facing camera right here, and the sensor to detect that you're putting the phone to your face, and the Nokia logo, and let me close the door for HDMI here, and the earpiece right there. Trying to remember if I showed you the shutter key. I did right there. There we go. So this is a quick tour of the hardware. As you can see, this is the green colored one, and the screen, and we're in pretty bright light right now, but it's pretty readable, as you can tell. So I just want to quickly walk you maybe through the UI. This is the menu, so you can maybe see. Let me bring up the pictures, for example. Let me see, where are they hiding? Photos. There we go. So let me show you all the pictures on the device so you can get a feel for how quick the UI goes. So I took some pictures here of the Evo, my Evo. So as you can see, it's pretty quick. The UI is 3D accelerated. Sorry for the lack of focus. There you go. And that's part of me. There's Matthew Bennett. He was just here with me. I don't have time to do a full run of the UI here, but just to show you the multitasking, it actually shows you the apps, how they're open, with a little icon preview like that, so you can close them one by one. And this is the dialer here. So, and then there's three home screens. Let's see if I can show you. There you go, 1, 2, and 3. Each screen has six slots for you to put widgets on. And so you see some of the widgets here. And of course, everything else works just like a normal Symbian device. You get the menu here and your settings right there. But one of the nice things is that you can go back to here and say tap up here, and it shows you like which wireless LANs are available, etc. And then if you tap on the time, it brings up, it brings up the alarm, so you can directly set up an alarm, etc. So they've improved a lot of the UI elements. I wanted to show you the profiles, but for some reason it's not working. Now this is not the final release software by any means. This is a very early build still that they're running, so you can't, judge things on that. Let me see if I can move like to show you the whole phone right there. So this is what it looks like in portrait mode. It's not focusing very well, but you get the idea. So, yeah, this is a quick look at the Nokia N8, which will be out in the fall. This is a pretty awesome device. The hardware is gorgeous, and the software seems to be, so far, even in prototype form, a big improvement over previous versions of Symbian. So stay tuned. I will probably have more coverage on the N8 in due time. I should be getting one of my own to review at some point. And yeah, that's about it. Cheers.